I'm with you. I told you. I think I tried to keep it like kind of light because whenever we was even on the subject, we was just spending time trying to just enjoy the time. But I'm not still not gonna go too deep into it. But in a nutshell, me and her have been dealing with each other for quite some time. It was like off and on for probably the last 11 years. So she's not somebody just brand new. But when, let's see, before we got back together and it was like 2016, we were messing around, and in that time messing around, not only did she get pregnant, but I was still messing with other girls, but we were not together again. Nonetheless, like her phone malfunctioned and she had to go get a new one, but she was logged into my email and my Google Photos, which is kind of like iCloud, and that loaded everything onto her phone from my phone. So she was able to, unfortunately, see a lot of my footage on her phone. So from that point, man, it was like one trade-off after another of us kind of being hurt. Like, she was hurt in probably the first 2 years. And then after that, I checked out, and then I did my thing. You know, I fucked around or whatever. She didn't know about it. I didn't get caught either. But me being gone and neglecting her in that time, she checked out again. Only thing is, when she checked out this time, a whole lot of other stuff surfaced that from the very beginning, she never really wanted to be in a relationship and wanted to be married. That on top of that, in addition to me, she had also been traumatized, and I didn't know this part. She was she went through a very traumatic experience 3 weeks before meeting me, and was like, basically everything that went on with us, she never like enjoyed, and she didn't want. Basically, like, the healed version of her is better for somebody else. Everything that she chose in me was just based on a broken version of herself. So it was not just me and my hurts, you know, the things that I did. Like, basically, if she could take it all back, she would take it all back type of thing. So it's like, you know, people change, people grow. Even if that wasn't the case, people grow into a different version. Cool. I just hate that this particular thing came, like, because we've been off and on for years, and we'd hurt each other before. But this particular part of it, you know, the I didn't mean any of it, I wish I never gotten into it, you were never right for me thing, that just came after we got kids involved, married, and we've been dealing with each other since we was 19. So I'm like, fuck, now that's when you want to be done? Like, when we was boyfriend and girlfriend the last time, like, that would have been a great time, you know. But nonetheless, now the energy is kind of back right here. So yeah, I do it.